And on behalf of our pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, First Lady Tammy Waller, and the Fresh Start members, it is a joy to welcome you to the Fresh Start Ministry today. As with your visit, it is our prayer you will be inspired to appreciate worship, meditate on God's word, give cheerfully, and serve faithfully. In so doing, you will develop a greater devotion to Jesus Christ. Remember, Jesus loves you, and so do we. Be blessed, and remember, the best is yet to come. Weekly Monday night prayer is at 7 p.m. ATP, Anointed to Pray, Fresh Start Ministries Prayer Line, Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. The new prayer line number is 605-475-4049. The access code number is 849-050-pound. God is calling out prayer warriors. When prayers go up, blessings come down. Follow us on Facebook, Fresh Start Ministry, or Twitter, Fresh Start Ministry, at Word Faith One.
This is for all the mamas, grandmamas, great grandmamas, stepmamas, single mamas. Yeah. All the mamas working more than one job, working real, real hard. Mamas all over the world, you know.
Just like to say Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers and for all the great work and for all the things that you all do for all your children each and every day. May God bless you this day and may you enjoy many, many more Mother's Day. Congratulations to Rontasia Harrison on graduating from Patrick Henry Community College with her studies in accounting and finance. God bless you. Wednesday, May 17th at 7 p.m., our own pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, will be the guest speaker at God's Love Ministry under the leadership of Pastor Ronald Harrison for his pre-anniversary service. Saturday, May 20th, from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., Fresh Start Ministry will be having its effective leadership. All leaders are asked to attend. Saturday, May 27th at 6:30 p.m., our own minister, Bruce Waller, will be the guest speaker at Trinity Holiness Church for their Men's Day workshop. Sunday, May 28th at 3 p.m., our own pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, will be the guest speaker at Evangelical Holiness Church under the leadership of Bishop Steve Perkins in Eden, North Carolina. We'll see you there. Wednesday, May 31st at 7 p.m., our own pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, and the Fresh Start Ministry will be the guest at Oak Hill Cathedral of Glory, 690 Sunset Drive, Bassett, Virginia, under the leadership of Pastor Todd Foster.
In Matthew 5:16, Jesus commands his people to let our light shine. This year's Vacation Bible School theme, Glow for Jesus, Let Your Light Shine. There are myriad examples in the Bible of men and women, boys and girls, who let their light shine. These biblical historical accounts are examples for us today. This year, we explore tangible ways to glow in a dark world by sharing our time and resources with our homes, churches, and communities.
Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works
and glorify your Father in heaven.
Let your light shine down on me. Glorious, glorious, for the whole wide world to see. Glorious, glorious.
My light will shine in the land, so bright you need your ray-bans on. The darkness is gone.
Let your light shine down, light shine down.
You know, to let your light shine is to reflect the love of God. Everything that you do is God honoring. You do your job all to the glory of Him.
To let my light shine? Well, what that means to me is,
if I put my mind to something, that I can accomplish it.
Any limitations that the world brings to me, it's not there.
So I always knew that God was real. I just didn't know how detailed and involved He was in my life.
You need to be convinced that God has called you to do what you want to do and what you have a desire and a passion to do. And as long as you're convinced of that, that will sustain you. And that's how you let your light shine.
You are invited to join us in our Vacation Bible School at Fresh Start Ministry, 337 Patrick Avenue, Fieldale, Virginia. The dates will be June 6th, 7th, and 8th. The time each day will be at 5:30 p.m. to 8:30. Our theme this year is Glow for Jesus. Let your light shine. We'll see you there. This is just a friendly reminder to let everyone know our pastor's aid. We request that each person pay $10 per month. Fresh Start Ministry announcements can now be seen on our website at freshstartministry.net, or you can go on YouTube and type in FSMA and the Sunday of the week that you're looking for the announcements. Now you can pay your tithes and your offerings with a debit or credit card. We accept Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Discover. For more information, please see Sister Chisholm or Sister Lisa Gray. The future vision for Fresh Start Ministry: building fund for new sanctuary, $300 per person per annual year. Let's do it. This concludes the FSM report. Any further announcements will come from our pastor.